हेलो एंड वेलकम टू इट्स माय वाइब बाय अर्पिता। मेरा नाम है अर्पिता एंड नमस्ते टू माय लवली ऑडियंस। सो आज का मेरा वीडियो है अबाउट सिक्स हैबिट्स दैट मेड मी सिक्स फिगर्स बिफोर द एज ऑफ 30। सो आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट द हैबिट्स दैट हेल्प मी टू रीच दैट सिक्स फिगर्स इनकम बिफोर द एज ऑफ 30। आई होप यू एंजॉय दिस वन। लेट्स बिगिन। ऑलराइट, सो नंबर वन हैबिट इज नोइंग योर सेल्फ वर्थ। सो व्हाट यू थिंक अबाउट योर सेल्फ, the same thing the world thinks about you, right? So it's very important कि जब भी आप अपने बारे में बात करते हैं या जो आप अपने बारे में सोचते हैं, you know, the world also pursues you the same way. So knowing your self-worth is absolutely important. No matter where you are working, in the medical field or IT sector, whichever organization you are working in, at the time of interview, आपको रीहायर कर रहे हैं या आपको सैलरी रेज आप रिक्वेस्ट कर रहे हो या ये इनिशियल इंटरव्यू है, इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू मेक श्योर कि आप अपने बारे में, आपको अपनी इंपॉर्टेंस पता होनी चाहिए, आपको एक नंबर दिमाग में होना चाहिए, यू नो दैट यू आर एक्सपेक्टिंग दिस मच एंड यू शुड बी कॉन्फिडेंट इनफ टू नो दैट यू डिजर्व दैट अमाउंट। ऑलराइट, सो दैट इज नंबर वन हैबिट दैट हेल्प मी टू गेट टू दैट सिक्स फिगर्स इनकम बिफोर द एज ऑफ 30। नंबर टू इज प्रोएक्टिवनेस। Proactiveness means basically what happened was I was working as a limited registered physio. So I got my first job before I even got my full registration. So limited registration ke basis pe mujhe job pehli wali jo mili thi. Uske baad jab maine puri exams clear ki and then I cleared all the written assessment, clinical assessment and I got my final certificate and then full registration with APRA. So of course wo puri process karne ke baad I spoke to my boss and the supervisor कि अब मेरा पूरा process हो गया है and I requested them a raise which I thought at that point of time of course I deserved it because this time now I wasn't working as a limited registered physio but I was a fully registered physiotherapist. So they did come back to me within a week. The boss came to me and offered me a raise but I wasn't very happy with the number that they offered me. So then I left the job the same month and I took almost 1.5 years. I wanted to learn more and see out there what opportunities are there. So usme maine bahut alag alag sectors explore kiye and then I saw a position with the same organization where I worked before. So I rang them and immediately the same day I got the call back or this time and I asked for a number which was much more than what they were offering me before. But they were happy to pay me that number because I told them that, this is, of course, I'm a fully registered physio, I've got more experience or maine bahut saare dusre sectors bhi explore kiye the. So, uske baad, and they knew, wo pehle bhi mujhe jante the aur of course, unko pata tha ki I'm a dedicated and hardworking person. So, of course, they were happy to give me that raise. So, proactiveness is very important. When you feel okay, abhi aapko jo salary mil rahi hai, aapko lag raha hai, aapko isse zyada milni chahiye. But आपकी ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, जब आप सेम ऑर्गेनाइजेशन के साथ रहते हैं, वो एक सर्टन अमाउंट, जो आपको इन्फ्लेशन के अकाउंट, जो मिनिमम अमाउंट डिपेंडिंग ऑन द इन्फ्लेशन, वो जो रेज होता है वो तो मिलता है, बट अगर आप उसको उनको सिग्निफिकेंट रेज मांगेंगे तो वो शायद आपको ना दे. सो द बेस्ट थिंग टू डू इन दैट केस इज टू स्विच जॉब्स. सो जब आप वो करते हैं और उसके बाद आप वापस आते हैं एंड देन यू रिक्वेस्ट देम वट एवर नंबर यू वॉन्ट, बट एट दैट टाइम ऑफकोर्स if they know that you're a good employee and they know that you're hardworking and you know how much value you're adding to the organization, to us time aapko happily wo utna raise mil jata hai. So that is number second quality which helped me to reach that number. All right, third quality that helped me to reach six figures before the age of 30 is closing the learning gap. So when I say closing the learning gap, what I'm trying to say is कि अगर आपने जो भी अपनी क्वालिफिकेशन है, नो मैटर विच सेक्टर यू आर इन, फॉर एग्जाम्पल आई एम अ फिजियोथेरेपिस्ट टीम लीडर करेंटली एंड आई एम वर्किंग इन ऑस्ट्रेलिया फॉर 7 years नाउ एंड बट अगर आपने वो जो लाइसेंस एग्जामिनेशन कर ली है, बहुत सारे लोग ऐसे होते हैं कि यहाँ पे एक सीपीडी रिक्वायरमेंट होती है विच इज 20 hours एवरी ईयर आपको जो कंटिन्यूस प्रोफेशनल डेवलपमेंट करनी ही करनी है. So, वो important है in order to maintain your registration. So, it can be free courses, it can be anything that you want to add on and keep learning. But that's one of the requirements. But besides that, I was always learning new things. So, it doesn't have to be things that you don't enjoy. It can be anything that you actually enjoy. And at the same time, You get like your professional development hours for that. Plus, whenever I was doing a course or, you know, going for anything new, मैं अपने organization से, अपने manager से, supervisor से, I used to always share कि मैं ये course करने का सोच रही हूँ and what do you think about it. And उससे उनको पता लगता है कि आपको ये जो आप बहुत keen हो learning के लिए and they appreciate your efforts. So I'm working as a physio team leader in an aged care facility right now where few residents, they came up to me that they want to do, there used to be an instructor who used to come for like a Tai Chi and yoga, but I did these other certificates at the same time after completing like my full registration. I used to keep adding on whatever certificate courses I could. So I learned Tai Chi, I learned yoga, and whenever I was getting chances to learn more about, you know, jo elderly residents enjoy karenge, so aisi exercises ke jo sessions hote hain, seminars hote hain, main hamesha wo karte rehti hu. So wo cheez ka bahut hi yahan pe value hai, aur log aapki jo organization aur boss hai wo bahut appreciate karte hain. And that's the third quality which really helped me to get there. All right, number fourth quality was being open to opportunities. So when I say being open to opportunities, is it could be anything. Like for example, I had a very tight schedule. So I was working like really hard and I had tight schedule like, you know, for those 8 hours a day. And kuch aisi jagah bachi nahi thi jisme I could take like more responsibility. But then mujhe wahan pe ek opportunity aayi ki University of Queensland ke जो स्टूडेंट्स थे उन यहाँ पे क्या होता है उनका जो कोर्स होता है बैचलर्स का या मास्टर्स का, सो बिना प्रैक्टिकल प्लेसमेंट के दे डोंट वैल्यू सो मच लाइक रिटन नॉलेज, बट यहाँ पे प्रैक्टिकल जो प्लेसमेंट्स होती है उसकी बहुत वैल्यू होती है. सो मुझे ये चांस मिला टू सुपरवाइज देम. And although I was very busy, but I did not say no. I of course said yes for it. Although I had to like really struggle in order to, because I had no time, but somehow I said yes to it because I knew ki mere liye ek learning experience hoga, and I knew ki wo bahut valuable hota hai in terms of my future growth as well, and for my professional, as far as the career is concerned. So I said yes for it, and I supervised bachelors and then masters. I did like a couple of students I supervised from University of Queensland, and later on they offered me a course which was like a free course, जो कि वो वहाँ के जो teachers होते हैं उनके लिए ही offer करते हैं, जो supervisors होते हैं या वहाँ के जो बच्चे होते हैं उनके लिए offer करते हैं. But उन्होंने मुझे बोला क्योंकि मैं उनके students को supervise कर रही थी, so they offered me this course for free, which was in which they trained me completely. Like अगर आपको ऑस्ट्रेलिया में जो यूनिवर्सिटी स्टूडेंट्स होते हैं उनको अगर आपको सुपरवाइज करना है, whether it's online or in person or in campus, like whatever you're doing depending on the sector you're working, तो उन्होंने फुल ऑन उसकी ट्रेनिंग दी, उसके डिफरेंट कंपोनेंट्स थे, एंड हाउ डू यू एवरी डे हाउ डू यू मैनेज द स्टूडेंट्स अबाउट टाइम मैनेजमेंट, और कौन सी स्किल्स आपको देखनी है, उनको आपको क्या सिखाना है, उनका ग्रेडिंग मार्किंग सिस्टम कैसे होता है. सो इट वॉज वेरी गुड, लाइक इट वॉज फ्रॉम लर्निंग परस्पेक्टिव इट वॉज ग्रेट. So that really helps. And then my boss in the organization later on appreciated that. उन्होंने बहुत अप्रिशिएट किया कि आई डिड नॉट से नो. एंड ऑफकोर्स लाइक बच्चे अगर ऑर्गेनाइजेशन में आ रहे हैं तो इन जनरली हेल्प भी होती है. लाइक कभी कभी ये भी होता है कि अगर आप ऑफकोर्स लर्निंग पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू से गुड है, इट्स गुड, बट उसके अलावा ये होता है कि आप उनको अगर आपको कोई एडेड चीजें हैं तो उसमें द स्टूडेंट्स आर रियली ग्रेट इन टर्म्स ऑफ नेटवर्किंग ऑल्सो, बाद में बताते भी है, इट वॉज अ गुड लर्निंग अपॉर्चुनिटी, और आपकी ऑर्गेनाइजेशन की भी वैल्यू इंप्रूव होती है, एंड साथ साथ वो आपको भी याद रखते हैं, विच इज ऑल्सो लाइक ग्रेट इन टर्म्स ऑफ नेटवर्किंग एंड विच इज अमेजिंग फॉर योर ऑर्गेनाइजेशन इज वेल. ओके, नाउ नंबर फिफ्थ क्वालिटी इज स्पॉटलाइट इफेक्ट एंड लिविंग मिनिमली. नाउ व्हेन आई टॉक अबाउट स्पॉटलाइट इफेक्ट, व्हाट आई मीन इज in my 20s, I used to always worry, okay, how I look, what I'm wearing, or what others are doing, what others are thinking about me. So ये बहुत सारा हमारे साथ होता है कि especially in this day and age of social media, we are always comparing ourselves with others, and वो हमारे बारे में क्या सोच रहे होंगे, और we dress up a certain way, we put so much efforts in, but at the end of the day, I realize that nobody is actually looking at us. Nobody cares about what you're doing, what your life is like. And so that really helped me to live minimally. So I started living minimally. And one of the reviews I'm going to share in my next video is I Will Teach You to Be Rich by Ramit Sethi. So there's a line in that book where he suggests, Ramit Sethi suggests karte hai ki to spend extravagantly on the things you love and cut costs mercilessly on the things you don't. So basically, Ramit suggests is what he's trying to say is ki aapko agar koi cheez, if there are things that you love, you know, theek hai, aap usme aap kharcha kariye, but at the same time you need to cut mercilessly on the things you don't. So in order to maintain that balance, of course I learned to live minimally, but I was spending on the things I love, but at the same time I was cutting mercilessly and saving and investing on the things I don't, which really helped me to reach that six figures mark by the age of 30. All right, now the last quality and sixth quality or sixth habit I'm going to talk about is investing in yourself. So Robert Kiyosaki from Rich Dad and Poor Dad, there's a beautiful quote in that. So Robert Kiyosaki says, the single most powerful asset we all have is our mind. If it is trained well, it can create enormous wealth seemingly instantaneously. So it's a beautiful quote, and Robert is trying to say that the most powerful asset, the single most powerful asset we all have is our mind. Agar aap isko train karenge properly, so you can reach enormous amount of wealth. So that's exactly what I did. I started reading more books about finances, and I started educating myself about finance, accounting, business in different sectors. And I even did the course. It was more like an online course in real estate before I bought my first investment property. So it really helped me. You know, your mindset is absolutely important, and your mind, you need to constantly train yourself. Aur aapka jo mindset hai wo aapko really help karta hai in this journey of becoming wealthy. Okay, I hope you like this video, and I hope इसे आपको कुछ सीखने को मिला होगा. अगर आप चाहते हैं कि मैं आपके लिए और videos बनाऊँ, so just comment down below about the topics that you would like me to make videos on. And if you like the video, give it a thumbs up, comment, share and subscribe. And I will see you in my next video. Till then, goodbye.